مهمی تا دنوم را داخل داشت. از نو داشت شروع میشه تا ساعت 12. 12 رو شما نان میخورید.
No. We have time with the breathing also. But we're going to start bleeding today.
Yeah,
this is what we're going to do today. Do you think it's the back or do you think it's the leg? He's right. We want to try to stop that as soon as possible before we can get our tourniquet or combat balls out. But get on the blood balls quickly, especially under fire. These are some of the things we use to push points in the body. Push points, elevating extremities, pressure dressing combat. Does everybody know what these are? You know what these are? Stepping on large objects. It's going through the body, it's creating a hole in the body. Can or cannot be internal bleeding. Superficial wounds, it's skinning your knee, getting your elbow, it's just a very superficial. Worry about it, it's just example
which one. India 2-0.
This is a partial amputation. This is obviously his hand. Partial amputation means that it's my toe. Say, Mr. Overdone here. Yeah, as high as you can get it. As tight as you can get it. Take it. Take your windlass and crank down. It's the pain of them going, having the tourniquet pinch their skin. Make sure it's in clasp, take your strap, put it over. Make sure that the bleeding is still controlled, so this didn't move around and not loose or anything like that. You're holding pressure. Now, you guys all wear belts?
Oh.
Okay. So use their belt as an anchor point. Wrap. Be effective.
And then you use this as your windlass to make pressure. I'm not going to do it because it's going to hurt him. But. The bleeding stopped, now you want to anchor it.
How? We know what the Sanga could difficult.
If you don't have another piece of clothing, you can
do it. Okay, get it.
Alright, we'll get your hands on. They want to pair up.
No.